forest, forest, oh, but it was a thing. I do the shit to the greatest role. Already got through the greatest goals. Met with a girl when I went back home. Ay. She put me in the good job with a pussy. Talk to her, send emojis to the pussy.
Film today or no? Are you gonna sleep all day? If that's loud.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, right in my face, dude.
Dude, it fucking, dude, it just destroyed the bed.
Oh my god.
Everyone's just awake. Dude, look how fast people just wake up from that. Like, we're ready to go.
Oh shit. Dude, I love this shit. Alright, we're gonna put this fire extinguisher up there first. Oh shit! We're gonna try two this time. Okay, you guys ready? Oh shit! So I gotta get it. Wrestle with the trap and never tell me. Got something on me hot like the weather in. Fuck, like god damn it. Most death, he get it. Beat his ass in minutes. Eat his bitch like some chicken. No, I don't eat it on the. The one didn't go in the fucking barrel, dude. We're gonna do five now. The most we've done is three. Oh. Dude, that lid went so high. Oh, heads up, put your eyes away, put your eyes away. Oh. Oh. I was trying to make it into that thing. I missed. See you guys. Dude, okay, they're not, dude, you gotta hurry up, bro. Bro, it's getting hot. So you want to take the fire team here? Throw it in the fire. Hey, you guys want to help a little bit?
Dude, it's fucking hot.
We got it contained.
Come on.
Been sideways and then just rolled.
I thought you died.
From the car?
Well, Gwen didn't tell me anything.
Oh, no.
I was like, is she okay? She's like, no. Shut the fuck up, you're not gonna work. You mental? What'd it feel like when you were flipping it? Like, what were you thinking in the air? You're like, oh shit. Like,
no, I couldn't do anything any.
You just let go?
Yeah.
Go ahead, shut up.
Somebody, and it was passing zone. But then I got back in my lane, and then I got off the shoulder, so then I went to get back on. I was off the shoulder for quite a while, and anyway, I got it back on. Then the car turned sideways, and then once it turned sideways.
It completely flipped.
You fuck, go look at the roof.
Jesus Christ.
And then, I know twice that
it. Was it fun?
Fucking A, man. I can't believe it.
I canceled your baseball lesson. Sorry, dude. It was in 20 minutes.
My money was everywhere, honey. A box of tips from last night.
Oh, it's fine. I have money. Stop worrying about money.
Well, it's not that.
So no, it's like, not that.
Get my money.
And you yell at me for breaking stuff. Look at you.
The other side ain't bad.
How the fuck are you, like, fine? Can I start it up and drive her off or what? That's why, kids, you always wear your seatbelts. Dude, you're a fucking lunatic. My mom's always one-upping me on breaking things. Good job. She said it flipped at least two times. You see the skid marks there.
Didn't drive in a safe and prudent manner, caused a crash. No one else was hurt, no one else was involved, so you're not gonna be charged with any misdemeanors today, okay? Registration that is on this car is expired. This car shouldn't have been driven anyway because it wasn't insured. Had you hit another car, you personally would be civilly liable for any injuries or damage to another vehicle. That means that it comes out of your pocket, not out of the insurance company.
Right.
Okay? Citation for careless driving. Okay? Careless doesn't mean reckless. It just means that when you drive, it's your responsibility to drive in a safe and prudent manner so that crashes like this don't happen. Okay?
This lady's out of control.
No, I was just my work.
I understand. Late to work, all that. I got 3 people saying you're faster than the speed limit, okay?
I was. I'm not going to lie to you. I was.
I appreciate the honesty. It's going a long way. That's why
I just
you're not
was praying I wouldn't
tickets.
Go to jail because I've never been in jail.
I don't want to take you to jail.
I've never been in jail. I'd go crazy.
Between me and you,
she needs to go to jail.
You can take her.
Yeah, okay.
I'm a good mom. Yeah.
Contested in court before a judge.
Try to fight it. Can you fucking imagine?
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Get my good side.
I'm just happy she's not dead. We need big bombs. Heads up, heads up. Greg out! There it goes. Oh shit! Hey, that was nice. Two. You gotta do it on three, not two, guys.
Why did you let go? You're gonna fucking do it. I thought you gotta back up more, dummy.
Oh, hey, there was actually a ladder up there. I saw.
Shut up, dude.
Two. You got it right here. Come on. One. Two. Why? Why do you throw on two? You could easily, dude, go right here. Told you, it's not that fucking hard. Damn, that's all our fireworks? God damn it, we need to go buy more now.
How hard is it to take care of a goat?
Simple.
Maybe leave that one. I think that one wants it to stay. Oh God, I can't handle this shit. Do you wanna, why is that one so, oh shit. I don't mind taking like a adopted stepchild, you know, that one seems like the mom and dad have been raising. Oh my God, this is sad. Look at this. Hurry up, dude.
Oh, that's her leg.
Who's got, oh my fuck, dude. Hey, you awake? Make sure you take your fucking shoes off.
Take your shoes off.
Let's goats in the house. Shut the door. You just gotta feed your goat, you know? Maybe they're just hungry.
Hey. This lady's been substituting out. She was my substitute teacher in high school.
Honk for peace,
say,
dude.
Okay,
the American people are number one. The United States government.
Yeah, there was this guy, tag number, blah, blah, blah. He was honking me. Excessively. What was his tag number? He didn't have one. How have you been? Do you remember me?
Uh-huh. At the beach, right?
No, you're my teacher.
Oh, I thought I'd seen you at the beach too.
Yo, what's up, bro? You see this guy's shirt?
You wouldn't miss. Wow.
Oh, you want some? Oh! Oh!
You're good.
Andrew's biked here 12 miles uphill both ways. His phone died at mile 8. And he kept going because he wanted a picture of me. It's insane.
Yeah, chase your dreams.
They say money can't buy happiness. You ever seen a sad person with a goat?